Because actually, I just need, because I got an outside like fire pit that you can cook on too. That Michael's let me use.
I like burn metal because, you know, it burns on you and it's on it.
Yep.
I mean, it don't need more evidence.
Yep.
I put little branches in there and get it nice and hot.
What do you want?
Then you look at the drum and you can see the paint killing off it.
What do you want, Brad?
But I want to get one so I can get a spray. They say they've got a spray that you can put in like fireplace.
Mm-hmm.
A spray. And it detects the brick paper.
Oh, okay. Yep.
It comes in black or whatever. Mm-hmm. And it's for fireplace.
Mm-hmm.
And you paint the drum with that after it burns off the shit.
Yep.
In the factory.
Yep.
Excuse me, child.
That damn thing won't bust.
I think I'm going to
have it out. That's one of the good stuff. Yeah, but I guess. I'll learn by checking up and checking up.
Because they even asked me, do you have my Medicare, Medicaid, because I'm on the dual action. And that dual action thing was, well, do you have any windows? Are they sealed good? Are your doors good? They've got programs that'll help you because they asked me, do you got a leaky roof or anything? I said, nope, everything's good. As of